All right. All right, I'm pinning the what's left of the bracket. Like I said, we're down to the last 16 players. All right, there you are. Working on it. All right, this is Junior Jueco at the table right now. Y'all hear me okay? Good morning, everybody. Good afternoon. All right, this is Christopher shooting right now. All right, Christopher got the first one. And we are doing a race to five, alternate break, BCA rules. There. Morning, Dennis. I'm on the chat. How are you this morning or this afternoon? Hey, Manny. If it's day or night. Yeah, they've turned the surrounding lights off because they installed LED lights over all the tables, so they are bright. No one has said anything. There's been a couple of comments about the Predator Arco balls, but nothing really negative. It just took some getting used to. Yeah, definitely this oldest guy, older guys.
Backwards Billiards. Streaming live from Texas.
Streaming live.
Broadcasting to the world.
Backwards Billiards.
Connect with Backwards Billiards on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok.
Backwards Billiards.
Backwards Billiards. Streaming live from Texas. Broadcasting to the world.
From Texas to the world. Backwards Billiards.
All right, let me get you back to the table. Christopher's going to be breaking. It is alternate break. Hey, Darren, how you doing? You grilling in the backyard, watching the stream. Oh, appreciate it that you joined us. What you barbecuing, or what you grilling? Hey, Pops. Oh, chicken kebabs, peppers and onions. Nice. Hey, everyone watching, I know the regulars know I always ask this, but if y'all could share the streams on y'all's social media, share a link, people you think that might be interested in watching, and if y'all could hit that thumbs up button. That's the like button. It helps us with the YouTube algorithm. All right. Just got to get on that 8-ball after the 9. Oh, nice shot. All right. That's Christopher. He's from Peru. And he's playing Junior Jueco from the Austin Round Rock area. Hey, Edgar. Hope everyone's having a great day so far. Oh, rolled off on Junior. All right, Christopher's coming back to the table. Then a pool tournament, exactly. Thank you, Dennis. Appreciate it. You're back to watching too many streams. Hey, Chuck and Heather, how are you doing? We're down to the last 16 players. So if you weren't with us last night or this morning when we caught up, we are down to the last 16. And we'll finish it up today. Yeah, that juniors, we've got at least one junior up there. I think it's the one up in Illinois, I think. Yes, Chuck, he did play in it. He got eliminated about 2 o'clock this morning, 1:30, 2 o'clock. He went hill-hill with the bracket. Yummy. Kenny Price. He went hill with Kenny Price and ended up losing. Yeah, Scott was from, he's from the Valley, down Brownsville area. It is Illinois? Okay. That's what I thought. We have at least one junior up there playing in it. Nice shot. You are right, Manny. Hell, I'm still trying to focus just streaming. I want to thank Isai with ROIS Leather Goods for sponsoring our channel. You can check out his leatherwork at ROIS_leather on Instagram. If you need any information, you can look in the description of this live stream. All right, let me get you back to the table. Hey everyone, could y'all hit that thumbs up button? I see we got 42 viewers, but only 9 likes. It really does help us with the YouTube algorithm. Thank you, Chuck, Heather. I see we got 5 more. Thank y'all. It motivates YouTube to share the stream to other pool players and pool enthusiasts on YouTube platform. Hey, Monique, how are you doing? You going shopping? It is Sunday. All right. Thank y'all, everybody. Doing good, Monique. Could use some more caffeine in my system, but I'm in the process of getting that. Lisa's talking to Connie from Bananas Billiards. Hammer's still in. He's playing Frank right now on table one. Yeah, I'm on my third glass of sweet tea. Actually, my second. Yeah, this is Christopher that's playing right now. See our viewer count went up. Thank you. We're at Double D's Roadhouse in La Vernia, Texas. All right. All right, we do want to thank Heather and Charlie Bryant for sponsoring our live stream. If you go to the description below, you can see two links. And if you'll buy a shirt, it's a men's link and a women's link. Multiple color options for the logos and the shirt. If y'all buy a shirt, it helps sponsor the channel and keeps our streams free. Alright, get back over here. Yeah, there he is. Alright, he's not going to make him finish it out. Alright, so Christopher got that one.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.